So we're going to do a little video this morning. Don't know what the temperature is out, but the last couple of days it's been in the negative teens early in the morning. It's a 2007 three-quarter ton Dodge, 5.9 liter Cummins. We've done a AFE stage 2 air intake on it. It's got the Grand Rock 7-inch stacks on it. It's programmed with the Smarty Dipperkel optics gauges on it. Other than that, as far as fuel and everything else, it's stock. I am using Howe's fuel additive to it. So we'll go through and start her up.
Goes to 5-inch and then goes to 7-inch tips.